using our natural resources on military-administered lands in Guam and lease lands in the CNMI is a priority for Joint Region Marianas. Our efforts are outlined in a comprehensive document, the 2013 Integrated Natural Resources Management Plan, or INRMP. In keeping with our environmental stewardship, we're updating the current INRMP to ensure that the military continues to meet its vital mission in the region while managing, protecting, and enhancing the health of our natural resources and ecosystem. The new 2018 INRMP proposes to continue some existing projects from the 2013 document and introduces new projects appropriate for managing natural resources in evolving environmental conditions and challenges. The 2018 INRMP and environmental assessment are now available for a 30-day public comment period, which ends December 13. If you're interested in learning about the Navy's plans to protect and safeguard our natural resources in Guam and the CNMI, please visit the website and submit your comments about the proposed actions no later than December 13. Contact the JRM Public Affairs Office at 349-4055 or send an email to cjrmpao@fe.navy.mil for more information.